Hi, so I'm going to show how on Android you can set up your content to play the way you want it to play. But before I do anything, I need to hit Browse Content and then tap on Videos. I'm going to view the Bic Buck Bunny video, which is a 3D top-bottom playback type. I can easily flag this by including the underscore TB keyword in the file's name. I could also add underscore LR for side-by-side content, underscore 180 for dome content, or underscore 360 for spherical content. You can mix and match the LR, TB, and the 180, 360 keywords to have different effects. I'm going to start playback by tapping on the file. Alright, I'm in the app now, looking at my content, and when the menu disappears, it turns to true 3D. Now, in later versions of the app, we've implemented a new feature where it will automatically turn off 3D when you're looking at the menu, because it caused horrible eye strain to have the 3D planes both being displayed at the same time. And now, if you want to change to a different playback type, look at the projections icon, then go to the playback types icon. And now, in this list of items, are many different ways where you can control how to view your content. You know, many will do different things, and you need to just find the right one based upon what your content needs are. If you know it is a flat, but maybe left-right, you know, find the flat left-right. If it is meant for cross-eyed viewing, the flat right-left might be better. There are other ones for 360 content. We have also the front full dome content, and lastly the 180 content. You can also go into your profile and change what the default preset for each playback type is in the app, because you have full control to tell the app what it should do when playing. Thank you.